Well, he probably doesn't feel that bad about letting me down because he's been doing it so much, so he's used to it. And I'm not that disappointed either, for the same reason. You're really stompy today. You put on some weight?
Everybody still loves me, right?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Well, what if they never loved you in the first place? You ever think about that? Then there's nothing to be disappointed about, because you are already a disappointment. Okay, cool. Good talk.